hours after that accident, a woman was seriously injured in a single car crash. This one happening at Porter and South Union in Des Moines around 10 o'clock last night. Police tell us the car was heading west on Porter when the driver put it in reverse and started going down a hill. The driver lost control, went over a curb, and ended up hitting a tree. The female passenger had to be taken to a hospital. No names have been released.